How's it going, guys? 2-3, Frank the Tank here. Long time no see. And today I'll be doing a let's play of Derail Valley, a game I haven't uploaded on the channel yet, but I've been absolutely addicted to it. So I'm going to be doing a... ignore that, it's a little bit ugly, but it's really useful. I'm going to be doing a military job. Oh, come on, there we go. A freight haul job from Machine Factory to Harbor Military Base with ammunition. So let's get this thing started. So this is using the Zeibach steam overhaul, which makes the steamer a lot more, handle more realistically. So we want to get our fire started here. Where are you at? Okay, throw that in here. Boom. We'll get that fire started. Open up this dampener. Some water in the boiler. We'll use some of this steam pressure around the blower, and that's gonna start pushing a draft into the boiler, start making more pressure faster. Okay, brakes are released. I already have all the switches set. Also, just using Zeibach's realism overall, and you can run over the switches and won't switch automatically. I did turn off the derailing feature, because fuck that. Yeah, let's get it. Thankfully, it's already got some pressure in it. We're just gonna run that blower and get it real hot. Once we're rolling down the main line, then we could turn off the blower and have it cut off open and just keep the oxygen flow. Pull back on the cutoff a little bit. How do I forget to whistle after going? Okay, we're coming up to the last switch. Oh, maybe not. Double check. Switch, okay. I'm gonna start hitting the brakes. Yeah, past it. Let's try to cut off the reverse. Backing it up for a little bit. Just triple checking the switches are set well. Always a little bit paranoid when you get a plow into something. It's good to be extra sure before you're gone. Because mistakes are really expensive in this game, that's for sure. I also like to pre-shovel coal, so I just have it ready. Still got plenty of coal inside the coal box, or the fire box. I'm hoping my voice is gonna be loud enough over this sound, but we'll see how it goes. It's my first time recording something in a while. So, as you see, I haven't started the job yet, but I'm already gonna set up the locomotive on that track and connect it to this consist, because I wanna milk every little bonus money possible. So to do that, you want to be ready, set up, and ready to go. Set my stopwatch. 42 minutes. That's my time bonus. Luckily, got to run all the way from up here down this way, past City Southwest, through here, down here. I hope I'll make it in 42 minutes. Can't guarantee though, it's a little bit of a difficult run. Let's get some more steam in here, baby. Deutschbahn livery. I didn't really have anything that looked like military or industrial. Everything else was like a passenger train. So actually, you know, I do have a Union Pacific. That might be cool. But let's focus on the train first. Cooler. Why not? Okay. Set my car for the floor. Not yet. Go slow coming here. Now I do have a VR. I have a Rift S. I haven't played this game in VR yet. I'm at 50 hours so far. Pretty much unlocked everything, every license. So maybe I'll do VR sometime, because I am a bit curious. Come on, almost there. Hopefully I didn't bounce too much. Nope, we're good to go. Get these bad boys connected. And then should be on our way momentarily. Love this thing. It's got the cutoff wheel forward. And we'll pump some more coal in here. Chill out the blower, got a lot of steam. Actually, might put a little bit more. There we go. I won't have to shovel coal for a little while. Water's looking good, steam's good. Okay. Alright, this is our train right here. Check our water in the tender one last time. It's looking good. Got our coal. Alright, let's get ready to go. Brakes release, man. And what I like to do, get this bad boy rolling, okay? My job out. Go Valley. There we go. Just grab the booklet. Grab my pocket watch. Get that started. And we're back in the saddle. Let's see, we're on our way. This is a super light load. Like, super light. I mean, I could have just taken a shunter, but what's the fun in that? I mean, shunter is fine, but I'm having so much fun doing locomotive stuff. Honestly, I'm kind of... like to run from a machine factory town because you got a lot of space to stretch out the wagons. Bit paranoid, so I'm always about 10 kilometers under the speed limit just in case, you never know. There's our baby. And we got about 70 mile per hour limit. And then right back down to 60, so I don't really get to enjoy it that much. Once we hit the 100 mile per hour, 100 kilometers per hour limit, it'll be pretty nice. And a nice part of having a short train like this is that you don't have to worry so much about the rear end being in a slower part of the track. So it's a lot easier to kind of start speeding as soon as you see the speed limit sign change. We'll start slowing down a bit. Because we are fucking hauling ass. Okay, speed isn't too bad. Just gotta be real careful. We got a 30 kilometers per hour turn at the corner around City Southwest. We do not want to derail right there. That's not a good spot. So I'm always a little, extra careful. this area. Give the people of City Southwest a little toot. It's always fun. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna try this in VR. I mean, I feel like I'm missing out. Okay. Let's hit the brakes. Okay. Luckily, this train is so short that by the time we'll clear this corner, I mean, most of the train's gonna be through, so it's really easy to guess. This is going to be another 30 kilometer per hour turn coming up. And that one is hidden in grass, so people derail on it all the time. Pretty funny. Yeah, that's a switch coming up. Okay, let's not be one of those people. We gotta slow down a lot. Miss a time bonus and not die, then die for nothing. So far, so good. Keep an eye on our speed and just put some more coal in here. Soon we should be able to speed up a bit. Also should be able to speed up now. Central. Yeah, should pass right through without any problems. Just gonna slow down a little bit. And just in case, get ready to switch last second. Nope, we're all centered up a bit. Always a little bit paranoid. hard way because I came into here and I went into one of these side tracks and luckily I hit the emergency brakes in time, but I almost smacked into this. Would have been a really big explosion. Useless because as soon as you get a high speed limit, you've got one to slow you down right after, so there's no point in speeding up and slowing down, just keep it coasting. We'll just coast right through a farm. Idea of how much time we got left. We got about 30 minutes. So 12 minutes and we've already gotten almost halfway there. Not too bad. The run into harbor from this side is all downhill almost. So it'll be pretty easy to get there quick. Running the pretty high cutoff is going to make you lose a lot of steam, so you do have to be pretty careful. Just make sure if you're using a lot of steam that you're trying to make it back. Keep that fire hot. So far, so good. the switch coming up. Just make sure it's in the right place. Yes, it is. That's what matters. Be able to stretch the legs a little bit, but not much. That's only unfortunate thing is that there's no real flat and long straights for you to really get the speed of this locomotive. Extremely sketchy, as you can see. Now we're getting too close. It's just slowing down. See what I mean? They don't really have much space to stretch out. Use a lot of steam as well. Doing too bad on time. 20 minutes is more than enough to get there. So we'll definitely get the time bonus. At least I'm pretty confident we will. Slow down a bit. slowing down this big girl. We got a 40 mile per hour turn coming up, or kilometers per hour turn. This is where it starts to get really sussy. Speed up very briefly. It's not gonna be much. A little bit mush right now. Ooh. It's okay, I almost made it there, no incident, so try to keep it that way. Greedy. I'll just go to 50. That's it. I'll just hold it there. Downhill is gonna get wicked, boy. Gotta start fucking slowing down early. I Something to keep in mind about the steam locomotive is that it's extremely heavy on its own. So it's a little bit harder to brake on a downhill or, you know, steep gradient. Very powerful, but all that power comes at price. Alright, let's have our switch ready because we're gonna have to turn to the right. Flat ground, trust this thing to do its own thing. Go sell the switches. That's it. I'll get to look at this bad boy. Alright, never mind. Let's go inside. Never know. That's okay. Let's look at the time. Ooh, still plenty of time. Whole entire 15 minutes left on this job. Picture for a thumbnail. Oh, good enough. Paper that we haven't even opened. There we go. Some easy money. Thank you very much. I shall go and disconnect this. We'll go and take this into service. But I'll go ahead and end this episode here. Might make more, don't know. Depends on if you guys like that or not. Oh no, you know, I'll make it anyways. Even if you guys don't like it, sorry. Anyways, thanks for watching. If you want to hit a like and a subscribe, I'd appreciate it. And I'll catch you in the next one. See you.